Hello friend, welcome to Mobile Tech Series. Let's discuss on about 4G game, which is to be announced in next some month. Till that, please like, share and subscribe my channel. Indian government has banned PUBG and then next, a new news has came in market. Superstar Akshay Kumar has tweeted that a new game will come in market with name of 4G. So, what happened exactly? We discuss today. Many information are not available in internet. That's why I gathered some information and wants to provide you. What will we expect from this game and discuss about its release date. Till that, please subscribe my channel and comment below. Full form of 4G is Fearless United Guards. It's just like PUBG. But PUBG is an original game which was developed by Tencent and designed by Brendan Garen, but original developer was Bluehole, which is a South Korean company. Let's besides this and discuss about 4G game. First of all, they released a poster of 4G game. You must have seen. Then we came to know that 20% amount of collection of revenue will provide to Trust of India. And another interesting point is, this game is developed by Anchor Company, which is a fully Indian company. People says that the announcement of this game is just after ban of PUBG. But the real fact is, this game was developed from the month of May and it will be released in October. It may be before from Dussehra or Diwali. In this game, we will also see Battle Royale, just like PUBG and Free Fire. A Battle Royale will start in which 100 people will put in a map and they compete with each other. But here you will find some Indian taste. It will be better for Indian audience. If we discuss about PUBG game, it has already got a positive response from audience and maximum people has already played this game. But after ban, it has removed from Play Store. But who has already installed, they are now playing this game. But after server side ban, it will not possible. And now people can't update PUBG game. So let's discuss about 4G game. It will come soon with multiplayer online game. Firstly, it will come with Android version and then next, they will working on developing of iOS version. But here you will find some Indian taste. Means your chosen character is more like as Indians. Yes, don't think that it will be better than PUBG when it's released. Means when a new game comes, there may be a various problem and various bugs you will find. And it will optimize with day by day. When PUBG was came, initially it was also bad. But after some time, it was slowly optimized. Next came with light version and came with various maps also. In 4G game, you'll find various options such as RPS, skin, coin, which you directly purchase with your money. And 20% amount of your money you'll find in Trust of India. So it will better for Indian audience. So to get more update and information about technology, please subscribe our channel to connect it with us. Thank you.